faded X. That means you're extra, extra, extra.
It's Karla from tennis.karla here. Welcome back to my channel. This is vlog episode 2. I'm gonna call it number 2. So let's get this day started. These courts are soaked.
Thank you.
less. That means you're extra, extra, extra.
Shower and eat. All right, it's Q&A time. So today's question is from Anisha Balasaria underscore. That's on Instagram. Here's her, if you can see that. And her question is, should she play high school tennis even though it's competing, like it's messing with her like competition schedule with her tournaments? So I play high school tennis. I love high school tennis. But it doesn't mess with my tournament schedule. So if it's messing with your tournament schedule, maybe you should talk to the coach of the high school team and see if you can work something out, because it's a great experience to have overall. But if it doesn't work out, then do your competitions with your USTA and like your tournaments, because in the end, it's what the colleges look at for the most part. So yeah, that's our question and answer for today. Thanks for watching.
Probably like 8:20. Yeah, so I'm gonna do some running, some biking, and some shoulder and arm injury prevention kind of fitness. There we go. Okay.
Please subscribe, like, and comment. If you want to be featured in the next vlog, make sure to put a comment below and ask me a question. All right, so that's the end of today's vlog. See you guys later.